Unfortunately, Howard had to run. He's a big star now. He's got other fish to fry. Lolita Davidovich will be joining us in just a few minutes, which will be fun. But first, there is something I need to address, and I have to do it right now. Max?
Yes, Conan.
Yeah, I, before we go on with the show, I want to reassure you and the rest of the band that you're, you know, you're the number one favorite band of mine in the world. You guys are great, and I love you guys.
Oh, thanks, Conan. I appreciate you saying that.
All right. Well, there's a reason I'm mentioning this. It's because sometimes I worry that you get a little jealous of the guest bands that play on the show, and you really shouldn't, because you're great.
Jealous?
Max, come on. You're not fooling anyone. The Smashing Pumpkins were on the show recently, and it's a huge band, and kids love them. And face it, Max, you got a little competitive with the Smashing Pumpkins. You did.
I don't know, Conan. I really don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, I'll just have to roll the tape then. Ladies and gentlemen, we have tape of when the Smashing Pumpkins were here, and tell me if I'm wrong. You were jealous. Mm. It's a real thrill to have our next guest with us, here with a song from Melancholy and the Infinite Sadness, the Smashing Pumpkins. Cool move. It's not me, Max. It's you. All right, we'll take a break. When we come back, Lolita Davidovich will be with us. She'll defend her movie. We'll see you in a second.